This is the HJC CL-14 visor removal. Open the visor up as far as it'll possibly go. Make sure it's open all the way. And then pull the little lever forward. Pop it out. Then there's a tab up along the top. It's important to get that tab up underneath there first. Push the tab up underneath. Snap the visor in. Push the little lever back. And that should do it.